on this episode of The Snake Pit. This illuminating engineer is hoping to spark the imaginations of the judges with another exciting electrical invention.
What the devil?
Who turned out the lights?
Oh, thank you. Thank you. My name is Nikola Tesla, and I'm here to ask for $1 million for my latest invention. I call it the Tesla Coil.
$1 million? This better do some amazing things.
Before we discuss what it does, don't you want to know how it works?
Not really.
The Tesla Coil consists of a primary and secondary coil, each with its own capacitor. The coils and capacitors are connected by a gap of air between two electrodes that generates a spark of electricity. It requires a high-voltage power source hooked up to the primary coil.
Okay, okay, Egghead, enough with the science lesson. Just tell us what it's used for!
Well, you see, the electric current builds up in the capacitor until it reaches a tipping point. The current flows through the spark gap into the secondary coil.
So you're shooting electricity between coils, but what does it actually do?
I'll get to that. I'll tell you all about what it does. You'll see. Now, the energy goes back and forth between the two coils, causing electrical resonance.
And does this electrical resonance have some kind of special property?
Well, not quite. But you see, the energy goes back and forth between the coils, and the secondary capacitor concentrates the current and will eventually shoot out bolts of electricity.
So, it shoots out lightning bolts. That's it?
No. Well, yes and no, really. The coils operate at a very high power level, but they can transform this power up to several million volts.
So you built a very big transformer. Is that it, then?
Well, in a way, maybe you'd benefit from another demonstration?
That's we really don't not need another demonstration.
See? Pretty cool, right?
It doesn't actually do anything, does it?
Well, sure it does. It is used to produce a high electric field which causes the air to ionize and conduct electricity.
Shoot lightning bolts. Just say it's used to shoot lightning bolts.
That is just one of the many, many things that the Tesla coil can do. It also creates an oscillating frequency up to 20,000 hertz.
Oh, so it makes noise too? Is that what you're saying? Shoots lightning bolts and makes noise?
It produces high voltage, low current, high frequency...
That's it. I've had enough. I'm out.
I'm out too. Tommy, wait up!
Wasting my time with his useless inventions.
Did I miss something? What did you say this contraption does again?
Well, it... You know, that is to say,